I didn't want to go be a great investment banker. That wasn't my objective. My objective was, how could I have a lot of impact? How could I be better at what I do? How could I be making better, more principled decisions? There's this massive MIT ecosystem that is so significant. And so already, some of the friendships and relationships I've formed with other parts of the MIT ecosystem was in some ways just transformational. And to sort of continue to be a part of that over the years, different forms of continuing education and workshops and perspectives and coming back for some of the courses that we can take was one of the primary determinants of why I chose MIT. And I fully believe that'll be a significant part of my life in the future.